Alrighty, I get some speed here. Well, someone already liked my stream. That was fast. Okay, anyways, okay, we're live now. Okay, hello everybody, Koopika here. And we're welcome back to another live stream. How's everybody doing? I already see somebody in here. Feel free to say hello. And I'm already off the bat, somebody liked this video, so that's also pretty, that's pretty awesome. That didn't take very long to get a like on there. But welcome back to another stream. We're starting up again with Persona 5 Royal, and we are picking up where we left off last time. Last time we've left off, last time we left off, Makoto got us into some deep trouble, and that deep trouble helped us get into the bank. So we're gonna commit a grand bank heist, so to speak. So with that being said, we got Makoto here, and we have our way to get through Shadow Sweep Shibuya. We're on top of the bank.
Hey.
Okay, I guess we can't explore the rest of Shadow Shibuya now. I mean, I don't think there's really a point to anyway, considering now we're inside the bank, the main palace, so I'm seeing this place going to be locked up tight as is, so we'll get, well, I mean, since we're all here and all that, I figure we may as well get into the heat of scenes.
Shall we go?
Oh yeah, let's head on inside. I was gonna actually stream Wednesday. I did plan on streaming Wednesday, but I was actually, oh man, just forgetting on me about being overdue on the my online
here
training, so I decided to cancel the stream for yesterday so I can like focus on getting all that done. But thankfully there was not a lot I needed to do. Fortunately, there was not as much as I thought I needed to do. I just needed to do like a few scenes on there and that was done, so I took care of that. My level 1 training stuff should be done by now, so
come at us.
No, no, wait!
She's one of Kaneshiro's customers.
So now I'm pretty much got that taken care of, so that should not interfere with the rest of my streaming schedule. Oh, hey, Mio, what you doing? Did you meow me earlier? You want something? What you looking at with those cute, adorable eyes? Oh, hello, Citrine. Mio says hello as well. You're just staring at me. You want something from me? What you want? She's just looking at me with those dopey eyes. I have no idea what she's wanting from me. I don't know why she's staring at me like that.
I'd like to speak with the bank president.
Excuse me, but do you have an appointment?
I need to talk to him. Now let me through.
Let him pass.
That voice. It's kind of
Yo, banks have presidents?
Yes, but not the political sorts. In theory.
Hmm. Wow, she's actually pretty. Please wait. Receptive on the right towards the back. I strongly advise you to not attempt to go elsewhere. Wow, you know what? For her first onslaught mission, she's pretty bold, actually. Pretty bold, actually. So, actually, for my team here, as you can already see here, I decided to change it up a bit and go with the all dude team and Cat. And do all dude team and Cat. Like, yeah, we're not even gonna give him, we're not even gonna give Morgana a gender. We are just classifying him as Cat. And that is all he shall be clarified as. Doesn't matter if he's male or female in this case, he is simply classified as Cat. And alright, and okay, a nice little detail there is Makoto actually follows you despite not being an actual party member. So this is actually the only case where we actually have 5 people in a party. That's actually pretty cool. But of course, that's not the way. Just get it towards the back. Yeah, this place certainly does feel like an actual bank. If only distorted. Oh, yep, there's a lot of broken machine there. Gender, Cat. That's right. Only people can get pronouns. Hey. Well, you're the exception, Mio. Don't give me that. You have rights too, Mio. She's just looking at me like, what the heck are you talking about? Can you stop judging me, Mio?
Stop looking at me as though I look crazy. Why are you giving me that look? Why are you staring at me?
Okay, no more fooling around. Like, okay, we got a guy, we got a dude right here that's just taking a nap right on the chair. Wait, where'd he go? Oh my god, he's dead. Oh no, he's back. Oh no, he's dead again. Oh no, he's alive. He's alive, no, definitely alive. And he's dead again. They're just phasing in and out of reality as depending on how close I get to them. Oh, we can totally cut the line of these dudes. They actually feel like legitimate bank keepers. Can I sneak in here? Oh. Is this just past this door? Oh. Oh, okay, you won't fight us. You just will tell us that, hey, don't go that way. Okay, that's fine. I'm not doing anything weird.
Well,
welcome to the Shadow World. That was pretty Persona 4, or Persona 4 than Persona 5, but it's the Shadow World. Oh yeah, this is a nice. Actually, oh, mountains of cash.
How many beef bowls can I eat with this?
Unauthorized entry, property damage, and other disturbances. That comes to 3 million yen in total. You're here regarding that, correct, Miss Beautiful President? It must be quite tough gathering so much money.
What is with the Hitler mustache? That is such an ugly mustache. I mean, he wasn't so pretty looking in, he wasn't so pretty looking, when we, first met him in the real world, but... No, I mean, but I'm not know how to say it, dude. But that slick up hair and that that mustache and that purple skin, it ain't helping you, buddy.
You gonna call it off then?
No, alone. The interest rate is 10% a day.
10% interest a day. That means one day is it's 300,000 yen.
There's no need to be alarmed. I have a more manageable option for people like you.
That was your plan from the beginning, wasn't it?
Quite the impressive insight.
You know what? I'm giving kudos to Makoto here, just actually not getting so freaked out by this world. Like, yeah, I'm just not gonna take bullcrap from you.
Nijima-san. Or should I say, the younger sister of the beautiful prosecutor, Sai Nijima.
How do you know that?
Please don't underestimate our intelligence network.
Hey, the Mafia can do some good digging.
My, what wonderful goods have come falling into my lap.
Don't be ridiculous!
Young women are such great assets. They lack strength. Be it social, physical, or mental.
Oh my god, that is pretty sexist. Oh wow. Okay, yeah, this dude's just sexist now. Oh, okay, yeah, this guy's getting it.
To be devoured by the strong.
Dude, okay. I mean, I knew Kamishita was pretty dead, but this dude's just straight up a sexist.
That just might be the rule since the dawn of history.
You truly are despicable.
Yeah. You better be ready, Kanashiro.
You're gonna get prepare to get canceled on Twitter/X, buddy.
Don't make me laugh, you petty thieves. My citadel has the highest security installed in it. Anyone will do anything for money. I'll rob you of your lives as easily as I breathe air. Get them.
Time for negotiations over then. Oh, okay, these are some new foes I've not seen before. You got like some.
It's Mr. Kanashiro's orders. Eliminate them at once.
Yeah, your voices don't match what you look like right now. Yeah, chivalrous being.
Persona! Ravage
now! Now that I'm thinking about it, I probably would have done some good to actually get some, like, new weapons. From the gun shop. But I think we can do that afterwards though.
This is my other self.
You know, these guys are actually going down pretty easily, so I'm actually having too much trouble with this. Oh no, this is actually pretty easy. Yeah, this is actually pretty easy, not gonna lie. Oh, okay, never mind. Just bring two of the same monsters. I mean, at least I know. At least I just pretty much know what to expect at this point, so. It's not like it's actually gonna be hard to deal with this or anything. Now, first off, I wanna see, like, Again, now we're down it, I guess we may as well try and see what if we can pinpoint their weaknesses, because, I don't think we've had the chance to really do that. Despite of it though, they've been going down pretty easily. So, I may just beat them without even finding out what that is. But it's always good to experiment until you know for later, because I'm having the good feeling we're probably going to encounter them more. Ooh, okay, I don't want to get overconfident here, because they have been going down pretty easily, but at the same time, they can do some pretty good damage to us too. So I kinda wanna watch out there. I may have to finish it. Yeah, see this? I'm fine. Great, okay. They sent in this third raid.
There's no end to them! Have they really been hired with money? We're in trouble at this rate. Let's run!
Tactical retreat! We're getting out of here!
Why did the security guards turn into monsters? And what were those supernatural powers?
You're only questioning it now!
Could those have been the personas you mentioned? Does now really look like the time to be asking that? We need to retreat! Makoto, make sure you don't get separated from us.
You're only asking this now?
Hurry, Joker.
I thought by now you're catching on pretty quickly. You didn't seem fazed by it at all when we first entered here. I mean, the bank in the sky was already pretty weird enough.
There's no end to them. Guys.
You seem to be in quite a pickle.
Oh yeah. He's polar opposite. Like purple skin, white suit, the slick up black hair and the Hitler mustache and purple skin. It ain't helping you, buddy. I get he has a black. I get he kind of shares with a black shirt and has like brown hair. But oh no, he's still not a nice looking dude.
How dare you sneak around, Kaneshiro?
If you ask me, man, lay off the KFC.
Those would be my words.
This guy kind of money, you could be eating healthier food.
However, I do thank you for providing me with such wonderful goods. It's time you disappear. Managing a bank is tough as it is. So, it's my policy to kill clients who are more trouble than they're worth.
They'll never find the bodies.
Having one impertinent brat disappear is enough to set an example in that other world.
Please, stop!
Oh, I wouldn't damage an asset like you. They're dead men walking, but you'll be just fine. Your sister is quite a beauty, though. I'll make sure to make her my personal slave. Once I get bored, I'll just sell her off. Oh, poor sis. She could have been successful, if only her younger sister wasn't so dumb.
My sister has nothing to do with this!
Then you better start taking customers tomorrow. All you gotta do is endure it, and do as you're told.
Endure it. Do as I'm told.
You'll earn 3 million yen in no time. Although your life and everything along with it will be a complete wreck by then.
I've been listening to you go on and on. Shut your damn mouth, you money-grubbing asshole!
Oh yeah, here we go now. Oh yep, here we go. We're getting Makoto's transformation, and what I think is, in my opinion, actually a pretty cool.
Let us proceed with our contract.
What I just think is actually a pretty cool persona.
I am thou. Thou art I. You have finally found your own justice. Please, never lose sight of it again.
Oh, she got so mad that she cracked the floor.
Graduation from your false self.
What the hell?
You see that? She gets the motorcycle. I gotta say, isn't that pretty damn cool or what? You can't get any cooler than this.
No,
say what you will about Makoto, but you gotta admit, her persona and her costume design is actually pretty cool. Pretty...
myself.
If I do say so myself.
Got it!
Yeah, Florence! Yeah, for some reason, she is the worst driver in real life. Despite somehow being able to drive a motorcycle secondhand.
You better earn your keep, or else I'll kill you!
I will not lose heart again. Ever. I'll go full speed, non-stop. Right, Johanna?
And here it comes, the Hellbiker himself. Johanna.
Don't get all cocky just because I normally behave myself. I am done playing nice! Let's go, Johanna! Full throttle! The enemy's agitated. Take them down and make an opening.
Oh my god, we're still like... Okay, she takes Morgana's place. Honestly, when she doesn't take Morgana's place, but because Morgana's kind of more dedicated healer here, but okay, yep, here we go, Makoto, okay. I mean, if you didn't like her if for some of those people, I can see why most people like her, it's like... the cool design, and the fact she gets a freaking motorcycle as a persona. And I'm pretty sure she's not even licensed yet. So yeah, that's pretty sick. So, I believe Johanna's a nuclear persona, which is an element that has been introduced in Persona 5, to my understanding, because in Persona 4 there was no nuclear personas. Funny enough, I don't think I've gotten a nuclear persona yet from the personas I've been collecting. So that's actually pretty interesting.
Persona!
So she's actually the first. So yeah, she's actually our nuclear party member. So yeah, she's already got Fury, which is like damage once though, muscle Fury to all foes. We got Nature Blast, physical damage to all foes, that's 32 HP. Diorama, she's got a healing move as well, so. I could use that as well if I really need it. But I'm not too worried. At least I don't think so anyway. Oh, okay, that was with the nuke. So that actually really helps out here. I guess I probably would have already figured that out if I did have a nuclear persona on hand, but I did not. That's just something to keep in mind. Well, sometimes you get some nuclear percentage while I'm at it, but do I have any healing items here? I need to use one of the Joker I don't die.
I'll try this.
Give one to the Whipper. I'm not worried. I'm just doing it as a precaution because these things hit for a lot, surprisingly.
Let's go.
Okay, yeah, Arsene. Okay, they got ice attacks, so I don't want. Oh, Kaguya. Oh, yeah, I forgot I had Kaguya. Less damage to all foes.
You're
not foes. I forgot I had Kaguya, man. I gotta use
it.
Okay, Ryuji has not learned any lightning moves yet. Only one yet, so we gotta get him. We gotta use him.
Persona! You
Okay, let's do the same again. Actually, it might have been wiser to actually heal.
And that's my limit.
Okay, just to be safe. I'm not risking it. Get a Joker via some heal. Giving him some heals. I'd rather be cautious on this. Because there's no telling what'll happen.
You can't move all your stuff like that.
Makoto, you're not doing so great for your first debut battle, are you? I mean, already, seriously, already down? Come on, man, you can do better than this. This is like your first debut battle here. At least take it like a champ.
With beauty and grace.
Not what I had planned. No, get back up. Get back up. No, I'm not letting him like this.
Not letting him like this.
No way. Alright, I'll let you finish this up, Makoto.
Now, let's get out of here.
Bike it! Take the money to boot. It took him a wad of like 3 million yen so they could back off.
But how are we getting out? There's only one exit, right?
So, you're totally the fist of the Phantom Star now, huh?
Do you want to get smacked?
Take it as a compliment, Makoto. I mean, you got a badass look and a badass bike.
I'm going on ahead.
You just have the badassery look. And you can look cool at it doing too. You get points for it, at least, Makoto. Floor it!
Damn.
Yeah, you just repressed.
Okay, we have a path.
Yes.
Get in!
Sure, core. Let's make some property damage while we're at it. Piss on this house or something.
Very well. I'll wait for you all. There's no escape in reality. Nor will you break through the security system here. It doesn't matter what you do. You can kiss your bright futures goodbye.
Yeah, that certainly did something. Okay, that actually didn't take very long this time. We ended up,
Talk about wild!
We basically ended up getting Makoto as a party member now. That did not take very long.
That was no Aikido. That was some hardcore ass-whooping.
I am so not pissing her off. Feel like she'll rip off my arm.
She does exude that aura.
Oh, stop it. This is the most exhausted I have ever gotten these past few years, but it felt pretty great. I never thought I'd become part of the Phantom Thieves I was after. Sis might faint if she found out.
You mentioned her earlier.
She's a prosecutor for the district, and she's investigating the Phantom Thieves.
Wait, ain't that bad?
No need to worry. A normal investigation would never lead them to a world like that.
Well, don't jinx yourself, because not according to my relapses.
What do you mean? I can't be like my sister. I had a feeling that there'd come a time when we wouldn't see eye to eye anymore. I'm thankful to have a sister who works so hard, but there are times I feel sorry for her too.
I mean, I can't. She's a prosecutor. She's probably got her hands full trying to. She's probably got a bigger higher ups on her butt before getting stuff done.
And after hearing my persona's voice, I clearly understand how I feel now.
It appears you're not as reserved as you make yourself seem.
I was just doing whatever the adults told me to.
Won't she be perfect as our advisor? She's fearless and has a sharp mind.
Sounds good to me. We've needed someone like that for a while now.
I'd be honored if I can help out. We had way too much testosterone anyway, so I feel much better. It from Kaneshiro. He's reminding us of our debt.
You have 42 hours to pay off the debt!
So the Kaneshiro over here doesn't know what happened inside the palace.
Yeah, you gotta admit, you can catch on pretty quick.
That's right. But his palace will be affected if the real Kaneshiro's cognition changes. We can't be lax. Seems it'd be best to avoid unnecessary contact with him until then.
3 weeks left, huh?
There's that security system, too.
But if we pull this off, it'll definitely be great. We'll crush him like a fly. I'll make him regret making
it. I wonder if that's gonna be symbolism.
Anyways, let's begin our operation tomorrow.
First, we need to secure a route to the treasure, like always. You guys are finally starting to get used to this. I'll be waiting for the call to meet up.
All right, this is it. Okay, this is actually pretty good because now that we're past the first two palaces, I think things are just going to be straightforward from here on out because like this was the quickest Persona Awakening we've gotten. Like we were only like a few minutes into the palace and then she already awakened to the persona. I didn't expect it to be that fast. Damn, motorcycles are cool. I wish my persona was like that. So do I, Ryuji. So do I. Maybe we can get a hell bike. Yours is on a ship, though. You know what? No. Yusuke has a point. His is pretty cool, too. Dude, are you kidding? Motorcycles are way cooler than dumb boats! Dude, you're a pirate. Pirates are pretty cool, man. Actually, I don't even know if you can actually ride that boat. It'll be just like a song. I'm a phantom on a steel horse I ride. Don't say such things. And for the record, I am most certainly not wanted. Honestly, I'm mostly just surprised how you're able to ride a motorcycle at all, Ninja with Senpai. You got a lessons? Regular one, yes. Nice. Can't wait to get my hands on one too. Oh wait, she actually does have a license. I thought you didn't get one until, like, Strikers. So I guess you did have one. That is a sign. Mind if I change the topic for a moment? What is the matter? Sorry, everyone. I know I'm not in any position to be saying that. I truly do. However, I must apologize. It was my actions that dragged all of you into this mess. On top of that, I misunderstood your true intentions in this. Only I could have realized what was happening to Suzui-san, too. Come on, we don't need to talk about that now. It seems there are still lingering issues on Ninja-Rose's minds. Now's not the time to be talking about that shit, though. Don't we gonna be doing something about Kaneshiro? He's right. Farewell. I understand. Anyway, I'll do my best to make sure I don't slow you all down.
Well, we were at odds with each other until just a while ago. But Ryuji's totally right. We need to work together to overcome this.
I mean, hey, she'll definitely make a good addition to the team. But I guess now that we're...
Nice.
Makoto seems like she'll be a reliable advisor. But now we're up against a real criminal. Stay in toes, okay? Alright, can we do anything else? Or is he just gonna let us... Okay, we can still do stuff. But I don't... I'm kind of already gathering that we can't really leave LeBlanc, so...
Hey!
I think I'll try and work on increasing my kindness in the meantime.
Ooh. Well, I certainly appreciate that. I'm going home now, so don't break anything in the store, got it?
Oh yeah, yeah, certainly. Just mopping the floor.
Should do it for now.
Yep, I should increase my kindness. Nowhere near level 3 yet, hey. But I hope we get very close. That took longer than yep, let's go to rest. Let's go to sleep.
A motorcycle shaped persona, huh? You know, I can turn into a car too, so it's like I feel a sense of familiarity.
You're certainly not a persona, I know that much.
motorcycles. I get car sick.
You better not throw up in me.
I haven't yet.
I mean, that is pretty true. Although, I guess that is kind of relatable, though, because, like, I've actually had, I mean, I've had moments where I've actually gotten car sick in spite of the fact I'd like to sit up front. I don't know what it is with me, but for some reason I get car sick pretty easily.
Nice too, but
like,
can't
I just get
large numbers
so nauseous. I think at one point, when I was driving down to get some stuff from my apartment, like, I ended up having to ditch the car and just throw up outside because, like, oh god, I felt like I needed to throw up. Like, I just pulled down the window and started like, ugh! I was just that sick.
I really am special after.
It was like at a point where, like, I had to get most of sickness medicine for myself, like, in case I go on long trips.
Gary?
I just feel like it's important for me to have those with him because, like, I feel like I get nauseous pretty easily.
Something just crossed my mind.
Oh, hello, Crafter Blade. How's it going?
It's no use. I can't remember at all.
Don't stress it. Give me belly
rubs. There's nothing I can do about it if I can't remember. I need to concentrate on Kaneshiro for now. Unlike you guys,
gotta find that Kaneshiro.
So we can expect great things from her.
If it ain't clever, that's
but
rude.
Man, you really do have something special.
Wait, you went from to assaulting me to complimenting me? What's with you? I just got lucky.
Looks like I better step up my game, too.
I feel my bond as Pagana's growing deeper. Yeah, that's right. Morgana's support combos are just through... It's just through natural story progression. Ah, that's good. That's good. I'm glad you're enjoying yourself. Oh, Mia just went to sleep.
After we deal with Kaneshiro, I should consult her about mementos, too. I'm sure Makoto's brain can... Hello?
I went to sleep. Hey, don't get on me. You're the one that's getting on me about sleeping. You can't complain now.
We got Yusuke, and now Makoto. This guy has quite the luck.
Yeah, whatever. I don't have a blanket on me, so... Can you sleep on top of me? I kind of need your fur warmth for warmth.
Could there be some reason for it? Nah, that can't be.
Oh, we're at 20% now.
I'm sorry for asking you here like this.
Oh no, it isn't a problem. I actually find it refreshing to be asked to the student council room, though it's somewhat nerve-wracking as well.
I think I'm a bit nervous myself. Anyway, I wanted to apologize. I'm really sorry for everything.
What do you mean?
You know, how I blamed you for Kamoshida's sexual harassment? Well, I wanted to apologize for that. I've honestly been meaning to this whole time.
Takamaki-san.
I realized later that Shiho was calling out for me, and I wasn't there to help her. I didn't want to admit my own guilt. So I took it out on you, Nijima-senpai. I'm very sorry.
Honestly, to be fair too, she felt pretty much helpless with the situation too, because like, she kinda has to do what she felt like she had to do what was expected of her, otherwise it would reflect poorly on her. Cause like,
hey, there is no need
when you're
for
in
that.
Such a high position as you are, you kinda have that social expectancy. It's like one slip up and everyone's gonna be on you. So I can kinda sympathize with Makoto on that, honestly, because like, when you're in such a high position, there's like not really a good place for you to make a bunch of mistakes. Because, like, one mistake and everyone's gonna be on you.
In fact, I think the two of us are pretty similar.
Huh?
I was unable to save anyone. Not Suzui-san, and not any of Kaneshiro's victims.
But I don't think she may have been fully aware of Kamoshida's actions either.
I kept telling myself I wasn't at fault because I was simply following orders. But that was all a lie. I felt like I would be admitting my own worthlessness had I not shifted the blame off of myself. Fear of that worthlessness was probably why I acted so harshly toward you and your friends. I'm deeply sorry as well.
I see. In that case, wanna call it even?
Even? You're right. How about we leave this conversation in the past?
Mm-hmm. Oh, but one more thing. You're not worthless, Nijima-senpai. You were a bit reckless, but you're the reason we found a way into Kaneshiro's palace. And you even obtained the power to change people's hearts. You did that all yourself, Nijima-senpai.
That way of thinking is very much like you, Takamaki-san. When you confronted me about Suzui-san, I realized how dishonest and small I was. You're always very direct. That's what helped me finally realize the error of my ways. It turns out I'm a little slow on the uptake at times. Hey, can I call you An?
Yeah. I'm going to do the same. Makoto. That's so embarrassing.
How about we get something to eat before we go home for the night?
Oh, I know a place. There's a crepe shop at Central Street that totally stuffs their crepes.
Do you want to split one?
Let's each get a whole one, and then we can go half and half on those.
Oh, yes, let's. After school today, right?
Oh, not in his class!
I realize it's a bit late, but shall I refer to you as Nijima-san? I believe some courtesy should be shown to those who are senior.
Oh, yeah! Should we call you Nijima-san or like Nijima-senpai? No need to be formal. Just treat me the same way you would anyone else. Isn't that too former? No, that's just how I am. I heard this called her by her name. For real? Did something happen? It's a secret between us girls. Damn it, that sounds like fun. All of you may call me by my first name. Don't hesitate. Very well. I should do just that.
Hey, are you listening?
Hey, snapper! You, pay attention! Is that how you listen to someone when someone's talking to you? Can I judge it this time? Yeah! Ha ha! Hey, that ain't kill! Real whatever. Moving on.
Hey!
Whoa! You got the entire class's attention! Your charm has definitely increased. Even the police can't invade. We'll take care of them ourselves and lead the world's beasts. Plan to change the country as hard as begun. Try to steal Tugger's heart by the deadline. I think we all know the drill by now. Mission start. Oh, wait. Oh, wow. That's actually pretty cool. Oh, yeah. They got you there. Oh, wait. Okay. I think as we go up until, like, 18 days. It was 8 days initially, but now we got more time. So, which means a lot more time to prepare. But again, I think the same drill is gonna apply like all the time when I do my dungeons. I'm gonna try to go for it one go. Hope all goes well. Or at least try to. But since we started pretty early, we might actually be able to do this in like an all one stream probably. So that would be pretty awesome. But I think before that though, there are things that we need to do, of course, which is preparations. I think we're like been pretty overdue on that, not gonna lie.
But actually, first things first. Actually, I want to go to Shinjuku. Well, no, yeah, Shinjuku. Yeah, that's right. I want to go to Shinjuku because like there is stuff we can do here now. Because that's right. I've not been able to do. First time we're here, I wasn't able to buy anything. But now that we're here, we can pretty much do that now. So I'm gonna go in here real quick and buy some books.
Take your time.
What's that I have with my baseball skills? I'm stuck at baseball, so I could definitely use this. Film buff, craft decay, and everything crafting. Oh, okay, this stuff will come in handy, so yep. I'm gonna go ahead and buy these. Of course, we'll be checking this on pretty often. This is a ramen shop. Oh, okay, there's a nice ramen shop here, so definitely have to keep that in mind for later.
Welcome!
And we got some, there's some cool materials we can get here as well. Black mug for one who's married to their desk. Oh, I think this is just for gifts for people. I'm not gonna buy anything here right now, but I certainly want to keep this place in mind for, you never know, the adult only store. You want to release some of your stress? I understand where you're coming from, but this place... Well, I'm here, aren't I? I'd rather you didn't, but you may judge my poll if you must. We're going to Sanksburg. I'm glad you are understanding me. You're just trying to sway me from not exposing myself to some very adult stuff. I totally understand you. I certainly do not want to have the experience that Ryuji had, but you know, that's alright. Some of those over here. Oh, the adult only store. Ooh. Adult pot of grown-up blood is just upstairs. Wait, don't. It's not worth it. Oh, come on. Let me satiate my curiosity just once. Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, I'm technically 25 years old, so if I wanted to, I could satiate my curiosity if I really wanted to. So you can't tell me what to do, Mom! Okay, no, Mom, I'm even for real. Like, it's not like there's a place that I can actually go on my own volition. But I think that's like everything there. Oh, actually, was there stuff I can buy in Kichijoji too? I don't remember. But I want to go there. I just want to go there just to check. I feel like there might be stuff I can do there too.
What would you like?
Oh yeah, there's this place. Okay, no, that's sold out. I was here before. And that's just a place where I can sell all city clothing, but I don't think I've gotten anything there recently, so I don't think there's really a need for me to be there. Okay, what's with the music shop? I feel like there's some kind of youth break. Jazz club's there. Okay, oh no, that's a jazz club. That's a place, that's like a hangout place. Just that right now we can't exactly hang out there. Okay, no. Okay. I think everything else I'm gonna have to get to Shibuya. Like, I think I've gotten all the new stuff I can get in Kichijoji and Shinjuku anyway, so Shibuya it is, because I need to get new weapons anyway, so I really need to do that. I even do need for like new weapons. Certainly, because we're going to be tackling a new dungeon, so we are definitely going to be in need of some new weapons. So weapons are really important. Okay, yeah, so, let's see here. Okay, Anime Koto. Ooh, what they're doing. Man, those strawberries, brownies, there's so many toppings to choose from. Whoa, how about some pudding? How about some pudding blah mode? I'll give you my tip on the best way to enjoy it. Huh? Oh, Whipper! Can you come here with some crepes too? Really? You guys sure love going to places like this.
I'll be counting on you then.
I'll be spending time with Makoto today. Just let us know when you're meeting up. Well, pardon me for being a third wheel. Hey, the beef. Put a frat bowl right there, so. Okay, so yeah, I certainly know what I need to be doing, so. We got the convenience store here. I think that's a place I can work at. I think it's one of the places I can work at, if I'm not mistaken.
What would you like?
Soda. Oh, that restore. Oh, actually, that'd be pretty useful. A nice, cool soup and soba. Oh, noodles. But they only have like one of these, so. Kind of one of these, so. Yeah, everything
else. What do you
want to do? Everything else here is pretty much just junk. I'm pretty sure they would taste pretty good, but in terms of HP and healing items, they are not gonna do much, unfortunately. Just like in real life, sadly. They may taste good, but they will certainly not give you HP. Okay, so this is where we're gonna get more stuff. Okay, this one has, yeah, the Gilani EX is something we're gonna want. The only downside is it's kinda lowers defense, which isn't exactly the best thing in the world, but what can you do? But yeah, I got my drugs, so that's certainly like a good place to get some. Although I probably should have turned to the clinic to get more medicine, because I like where we can buy some. I really should be turning to her for some of this, but still here. Oh, Velvet Room. Don't need to go there just yet, because I don't think I have more personas. Gunshot! It's been a while since we've been down here. I'm in due need for some new weapons. Oh man, I'm so hyped about the new model coming out in July. Heard about it? It's called Tarantula. People made a big deal about it. The rapid fire mechanism was too complex for a model version. Till now! They're finally making one. I've waited for this for a long time. So long. I almost tried making it myself. No, I don't have the skills for that. I can't wait to have a move Tarantula. Man, patience is rough. You again. What are you here for? Not gonna ask about the gun for now, but I certainly want to buy your weapons.
Alright.
I want your weapons. That's good. No questions asked. Okay. Oh wow. There's actually been a lot of new stuff that came in since I was last year. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to afford all this.
That one was that.
Okay, we got this. Oh wait, there's stuff I can sell too. Did I even try selling stuff?
Come again.
I think I should be selling stuff too. Oh yeah, I didn't even try selling stuff yet. Sell all treasure. Okay, you know what? I'll sell all the treasure.
You should be grateful.
Yeah, okay. I think that'll... I think that'll do for now.
Come again.
Done here, go home. This ain't no place for kids to hang around. Hold on, I'm not done yet. I still got stuff I want to buy. I still got weapons I want to buy.
Alright, which one?
Need a new mace.
That's what you're choosing, do I get?
I'm not gonna be able to get everything for everybody. But,
sounds good.
Actually, first things first, I'm gonna be using Makoto a lot since it's her dungeon. And she's a new party member, so.
That one. How's that?
I gotta make sure I get her first before all else. So she certainly needs new weapons. Actually,
okay.
Probably should look into buying my old stuff too.
I guess that's fine.
And see what
you
I can get. Because like, I don't think I'm gonna be able to buy a lot of stuff for everybody is a problem.
I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine.
Solid.
You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. Alright.
Jeez, I want new guns for
that's good.
Too, but that's gonna be... I don't want to get that either.
Alright, which one?
Youth game, that's what I'm gonna be using a lot.
That's
so.
What you're choosing? You better not use it to pull a prank.
Yeah, that's a...
Sounds good.
That's a problem. I don't even have enough stuff for Morgana's crap.
Oh, dude, I think we're gonna have to scrape by for a bit here.
All right.
It's like, I don't even have the money for the new stuff.
Sounds good.
Oh, geez, I'm gonna have to scrape by for a bit, at least until I can get some new stuff in. But, like, I do not have any money.
Come again.
Wow. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna be scraping by for a bit. I guess while I'm here,
Hey, inmate!
Yeah, I can carry no more personas now, that's right. That means I can do more fusions. And hold on to more personas. That actually might help out a bit. Actually, you know what, I may as well see if I...
The inmate needs our
fusion. I don't remember what I last had when I went in Mementos, but I may as well see what we can get. So yeah, I got Kaguya last time. So the man. And,
You can't handle this.
Nothing I can use that I can handle yet. Still got this dude though. E. So I got this dude, which I'm not particularly.
You can't handle this.
Not particularly interested in.
You can't handle this.
Nah. I'll hold on to my persona for now. Level myself up.
No slacking off.
If I need to go back, I can do so, but I'm fine for now. Like I said, we're gonna try and weep. We're gonna try and weep. It's alright. We got this. So that is what we are going to try to do. I think the last stop I want to make is in Gilgan. Because I still think I can buy some stuff from the clinic. I really should be buying more stuff from the clinic, to be perfectly honest.
Please head to the exam room.
Yeah, head to the exam room. Okay, I have not been buying stuff from her often, so I really should be doing that. Oh, her is the one I can be going to for this stuff.
I bet people would faint if they did.
Like the place where I should be going.
That should work. You don't need anything.
I really should be getting stuff from her.
You want that? Oh, okay. That should work. You don't need anything. Oh, did you decide?
Thanks.
Take care.
But I guess that's everything for now. I really should get, she has the better drugs where it won't affect my status. If I get them anywhere else, I guess they affect my status, so that's why I should think on that. But at least I got stuff for now. So actually, did they ever open this theater? Oh no, they didn't. Shut down. Well, I think that is everything we can do now. I think we may as well go ahead and go to. I guess we may as well go ahead and meet up. I guess we may go as well to go up to our meetup spot. Hideout X-Wing. Go into the hideout. Water as well while I'm at it. Wow, that's pretty good water.
Eureka!
Eureka! What's the deal?
Curious, huh?
Yeah, curious?
Well, I've come up with a super cool idea.
Oh, this is voice acting. Never mind, I'm sorry.
Lady On will surely swoon for me if I... Sorry for the wait. So, what's up, Morgana?
Something about... Supposedly you'll swoon.
From what? Well... It's something I've been giving a lot of thought lately. Now that we've all gained some experience in battle, I think it'd be good for us to work on our finishers.
Our finishers?
Yeah. I guess if we're going to keep fighting, we ought to do it with style. Right? So I came up with just the idea. It's maybe my best one yet.
and we can definitely pull it off if you play a part in it, Ladeon.
Me? Well, okay. What do you need me to do?
Now that's our Ladeon. Quick on the uptake. What I had in mind was... And that should do the trick.
Really?
So is that a no?
Well, it's not that I don't want to. It's more like, isn't your idea sorta impossible? Even in the metaverse?
Oh, I know what this is now.
Huh? What was that?
That's what it has. So that's what it does. Okay, I know what's happening now. It's those special moves that are new to,
end up helping the Phantom Thieves.
It's those new duel finishers that happen in, that's new to Persona Royal. All those are really great. There's a lot of really good ones. I think my favorite one, though, is probably Yusuke's and Ryuji. I won't tell you what it is, but when we are able to trigger it, I will let you know.
Things would get interesting if my sister ever found out. There's no time to be getting sentimental here. Yes, I understand. I do have one request about all of this, though. Can you teach me how to be a Phantom Thief? Like, about the metaverse, for example?
Simply put, that world is formed of a person's cognition. There, you can change people's hearts.
Yeah, I've gathered that much just from going there once. But the method of transportation still eludes me. I mean, it's a smartphone navigation app.
You only need a name, a location, and a distortion. After the first entry, the palace is bookmarked.
You really just make it sound like an ordinary app. Aren't there any dangers associated with it?
Don't worry about that. We've already been a bunch of times and...
That's not what I mean. It's a navigation app, right? Couldn't someone easily access our history on the server? Wait, why are you looking at me like that? Has nobody thought of this before?
I don't think it works that way.
Now she's catching me off guard, too.
And we don't know where it came from, right? It showed up on my phone without any input from me. Do you know anything about it?
Long-nosed man.
What?
I want to tell the truth, but it's tough to explain that Igor has been sending out that.
I don't fully understand, but I don't think we have to worry about people accessing our data.
You know, if I probably told them, they probably won't believe me anyway.
From what I can tell, this app is incredibly special. It wasn't made by any ordinary means. True. An app that allows you to enter another world isn't exactly commonplace. Well, Sis doesn't know who the Phantom Thieves are, so I suppose our information is safe for now. We're still learning things ourselves. I hope your sharp wit can help us with that.
Yeah, that's interesting, because I don't think that's even going to pull up in the server history.
Thank you.
Because, like, the only ones that can see it or use it are the ones that have access to it.
More importantly, we need to stop him from releasing those photos. If the public gets a hold of them...
Oh, that POV. Oh, wow, I never thought I'd get to see from that POV. Yeah, that's definitely a lot of scandal there. They got Ryuji's half in the shot, I'm clearly in the shot. Yusuke has a good shot as well, and Anne is barely in there. Oh, I don't even see where Makoto's at. I don't even see Makoto in there.
I could only imagine what would happen then.
Oh, okay, no, there's Makoto.
Come on, we just gotta take care of him before the time limit. We'll bounce back from this. Plus, people will really start admiring us if we can manage to take this bastard down.
Yeah, this is the perfect opportunity. We have to succeed no matter what. All right.
Kaneshiro's henchman set a deadline of July 9th. All right, let's hold a meeting. I'd like to see everyone's weapon meter.
Consider what will happen if those photos are leaked. The public will tear into us. The deadline is still far off. We can't let our guard down. It'll be over if he changes his mind.
Let's start the strategy meeting.
Well then, let's go over how things are looking right now. There is no end in sight right now, so let's try to investigate a little more. We should be practically vigilant in regard to the shadows on guard patrol. It'd be quite troublesome if they were to catch on to us. Well, we're managing. I don't think we gotta worry too much.
Okay, meeting adjourned.
That's just the same for the time being. Short meeting, guys. Quick contribution. I think that's good enough to, like, infiltrate the palace.
Okay, let's go.
I didn't get everything I exactly wanted, but we may as well try.
So what am I gonna be called? You all were using code names, weren't you?
You're quite perceptive.
This time's a hard one. Maybe something like, shoulder pads?
Why in the world did you focus on that?
I refuse to be called that.
What about Ryder?
I mean, Ryder's a good one.
Sounds too much like a smuggler. Next.
Hey, no, Ryder's actually good. No, I think Ryder's actually a good suggestion.
Fixer?
Yeah.
I'm not a mastermind, though. Won't you give me something better to work with?
She reminds me of an empress. You got anything, Joker?
I mean, in another time, in another world, she was a, she was an archbishop. Not to mention, she was also mentioned her voice actor, but also, she also voices Asuna as well, so. And, she also recently voices Queen Sonya in Tears of the Kingdom, which is like one of the first, like the first Queen of Hyrule, actually. So here's the name. Witch Prez Queen. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go for a funny one.
That works, in a way.
I'd like it to sound a little more refined than that. She's totally a queen, isn't she?
That's it?
She's the killer queen!
Queen. It has a nice ring to it. I like it. Let's go with that. Now then, could you explain to me the strategy for this mission?
Strategy?
You don't have one? Wait, the Phantom Thieves were acting without any plans?
Not completely!
We pretty much look around the area. I provide navigation when needed. And then...
If we run
You're making
shadow,
it sound bad!
Very well then. I feel like I'll be useful for sure.
If we got by, I'm sure we'd be fine. Wow, you make it sound like we're that bad without you.
My role is to be the brain of this team. I'll analyze Mona's information and give out orders. Any objection?
None, Queen.
I bet Skull's definitely the type that'll be under a girl's thumb.
Mona, will you begin navigating us?
Yes, Queen!
Him too, it seems.
Morgana, you hope with that.
Indeed.
It seems we're able to use the same method as last time to get here. Oh, hey Mio. Hey Mio, what you doing? I see you woke up. Look who's woken up for her nap.
Guess who woke up from her nappy poo? That's right, it's the Mio. It's the Mio. She wants attention once again. I am now holding her like a little baby.
It's starting to get a bit of affection here. How are you doing, Mio? Doing what? How you doing, Mio? Hello. Hello. Ow, don't bite my nose. How are you gonna lick it? Weirdo. Oh, biting the nose. You don't seem to understand that, Mio. No biting the nose. Biting nose is a no-no. Well, licking is fine, but no biting. Get that right. Like, I don't know what you specifically do.
Oh, guys, she's purring right now. Oh, she is just that adorable. She's precious. Kind of don't want to let go of her right now, but, I gotta make some progress in the palace. I mean, look at her. It's like she can fall asleep at any moment. Oh no, she's just looking around. Looking around.
And she's purring too, she's like so relaxed. Man, I guess she really likes being baby held. It's really adorable.
I wish I could turn on the webcam right now, but I can't really do that right now. But honestly, whenever I have Mio up on the mic, I really should just have the webcam on and just show Mio every time. We should just call it the Mio Cam. Okay, so here we are. Let's do our team arrangements. So, I think... Oh, you know what, actually, I think I still want to go with this arrangement like last time. Oh, wait, I'm about to connect on the consoles all... Whatever. Whatever. I don't need it. I've never used it anyway, so why would I care now? Old pig.
Yeah.
Dude, damn, that's one hell of a pig! I doubt it's for collecting money, so is the pig decorating the entrance? How do you think? It's just there to look cool. But this one's knocked over, though. Oh, this seems like they blocked... The hell is this? It seems as though they didn't want to leave the gaping hole. Oh, yeah, thank you very much, Ogana. We can't get in now. Sorry, I think I might have taken it a little bit closer. Oh, you saved us. That's right. We would have been in serious danger had it not been for Queen's actions. Saints.
Joker.
The details are no longer important. Let us apply search for new infiltration for Joker. We can get fortunately we can get creative. So grappling hook action is all we need to do. Assuming there is one we can use. Oh wait. Oh, I think I do see something here now. What could it be? Well, I feel a draft coming from underneath the statue. Doesn't this seem strange to you, Joker? The towel card's suspicious. Why don't we check it out? Okay, this isn't going to take too long for me to figure out. Oh, a hidden passage! Let's head inside. After we're quietly prepared, of course. Oh, this didn't take long for me to figure out. Okay, yeah. This is not used survey very often. I would say, given these interior side words sensitive, it seems our plan went well. Don't remember seeing this place last time, just where are we exactly? There has to be a map somewhere. For now, let's try to explore the search for the treasure. I'm guessing we might be in the basement area of this place and— Oh, wait, no. Actually, we're still in the front. We're still in the lobby area.
Hold on a second. What is that?
A shadow in the shape of a dog. It seems this place has its own watchdogs.
I don't like the looks of this.
You mean because you're a cat?
Hell no. I mean, it might be able to sniff out intruders or hunt us down super fast. But if it does end up making trouble for us, that could actually work out in our favor. We'll have a chance to finally show off our surprise finisher. Sorry to butt in. We've been spotted.
You just had a jinx, I forgot it. I may as well see what these finishers entail. Dog, turn into a feline. How original.
Not bad. But love always burns the brightest when facing down an opponent like this. Panther, I think the moment's finally arrived. It's showtime. Huh? You want to do that right now? Jeez, fine. Here we go. Fired up.
Oh, here it comes. Showtime's activated instead of the primary turn. The powerful tactic that can only be used once. At this time. And will not consume HP. Oh, okay, the minus button. Okay.
Ultimate power. A gift as beautiful as you. Gorgeous. I won't let it go to waste.
Oh my goodness!
Here we go!
This is just a wet dream of Morgana! How did Anne agree to this?
The
is amazing!
It's simply the first of our secret passionate training! Yeah, I guess we did put some soon. And some effort into it, but still, I'm surprised about the
love.
Oh, you know what it could have been? Maybe it was that because of that thing Jose gave us, that star-shaped thing. I think it gave us some kind of twinkle back then. Back then? Oh, you mean when I told you there was a team-up idea? In other words, the star, I guess we'll call it. Reacted to Mona's wish to fight alongside Panther.
Wish Princess Star. If that's truly the case, we're just encountering one strange phenomenon, not for another.
I don't really get it, but what I know is, if Mona and Panther can pull that off, can't we do it too? Wouldn't that be
what
sick?
What about this?
Hey, Fox, you want to try coming up with one of those badass moves of our own? We would call it, like, Art Run or something. Come on, quit giving me that look!
This is...
There's a lot we don't understand about how this works, as usual. But what I do get, if we use these stars right, we'll be more ready than ever for our battles. Timing of... So, okay, look, I gotta know how this works. Timing of the showtime combination. Showtime is likely to occur when you baton pass to a whipper. Or another member in a pitch. It can also end up happening when an enemy is near defeat. At first, Morgana will only activate for Anne and Morgana. However, you will attain more combinations as the sword progresses. Showtime may occur become available when even if the other primary is in reserve. You can view the various combinations of the stats in the X menu. Got you. Oh, okay. You forced me into this team. Okay. I was gonna stick with Ryuji and Yusuke, but I guess we can switch out later. That's totally fine. Guess in the meantime, though, we can head up the stairs.
Come on, man.
Oh, okay, never mind. We can't exactly do that, so we have no choice but to explore the lobby. Okay, I'm gonna wait for you to...
Show me your true form!
I'm gonna wait for you to walk away so I can surprise you. Okay, horseman. Oh, this is actually activated pretty fast.
This is how I really feel. Thanks. You have such good taste.
That manga, those manga expressions. Okay, that is like the silliest scene with this whole thing. It's just one of Morgana's wild fantasies. Like, no kidding whatsoever. Hold up, I surrender! Let me get power. I'm safe! You're a lightsaber, whoa, I'm coming back! I'm not a shadow that lives here, I'm from the Sea of Souls of you humans! I'm Orobas. From now on, I'm you. Okay, that was the fastest persona grab.
A new mask,
I'll take it. Money on that
okay.
As well. That amazing went pretty well for us. Oh yeah, this is not. Are we not gonna be able to? Nope. No, this doesn't work. Yeah, kinda. I gotta wait. Let's give it some time first. The friends can consider intruders at this rate, so we have to make the most of this. Oh wait. Okay, I attack them pretty fast, so. That makes up for it, at least. They got casted. Here. Wow. Okay, now. I believe we've already countered these guys. Ow, Mio! What about my arm? What have I told you about biting? I mean,
I kind of did one. I did want to stick with like youth game or youth team, but
you're mine.
I'll keep a gun in hand for the time being. I'll change out later if I feel like to. I mean, at least when we get near to a safe then we can start mixing and matching. For now, I'm sticking with this team for the time being. Because like this layup is forced onto us for the fourth tutorial. I wouldn't exactly call it stylish.
Alright.
Yeah, not enough to get my money back.
That was close.
Oh, with an elevator there. What you doing, buddy?
Hey, Mio.
Looks like there are lower level floors in here, too. But that elevator is locking a control panel. Hey, baby. Hey, Mio. What you doing? Don't type on the keyboard. I know you're thinking it, but Daddy needs his keyboard. I don't want you messing this up with the live stream. You probably control it from the security room. It's a simple but effective measure of screening. That must mean they really don't want anyone going down there. I'm betting you money. We're gonna have to go lower for the treasure. Call it now. Yeah, we can't get in there. So imagine it's being controlled elsewhere. Yeah! How's that? There's probably still hope for me in stealthing yet. If there's little hope for me. Hold up! Please don't shoot! Pros won't face into Mr. Kamoshida!
This is awesome.
Well, we must talk things over. I know nothing about you after all.
Seems jolly. Try cracking a joke.
Excuse me, I believe this can be considered sexual harassment. I insist. You surrendered yourself to the authorities. You got this one
to
a misunderstanding. You remember I was the one who was harassed. You touched the Mexican infusion, didn't you? Speaking of, I've heard that the young people today have poor communication skills. You go over, I'll talk it to me right here. Yeah, are you accepted to this role? I have ulterior motives. I'm not accustomed to people being so direct, but I am impressed you like your honesty.
Really?
Oh, speaking with you shows me how similar we are. Oh, I'm sorry. I remember John now. In truth, I am not Shadow. I originated from the seeds of human souls. My true name is Hypixie. Henceforth, I am now. Oh my god, I think it's female. Never mind, I gave her the wrong voice. Never mind.
You've got a new mask, Joker.
Guess I might have got all a transvestite. No experience with that, but okay. Hey. That'll always. Oh wow, we started at 40% and that's already getting pretty lower. This will have to work out pretty quick for me. Okay, that was close. Wrong thing,
show me your true form!
Surprise! I think it's 1%. Okay, yeah, this is,
two on the floor.
This is gonna be pretty cool. Oh, nice! That was pretty sick, not gonna lie.
A stylish victory.
That should keep things on the low hush hush for the time being. That door is unfortunately locked for us. Can't do anything there. But there's this nice little big room here too. I feel like there could be someone here as well. Or maybe not. Actually. Wait. I have the element surprise.
I'll reveal your true form.
Yeah! Ha ha! I'm getting better at this! At least I hope I'm getting better at this! Again, I still have a few instances where I got a security so high up.
Panthers in trouble!
I remember having a bit of a blunder back in Madarame's palace, so I hope I'm making up for that at least.
It's time. There.
Ah.
Sound good?
What's up with the sexy technique? I did not activate that. Where did that come from? Oh my god, no. Why is this happening now? Uh-oh, no. Tell me I can restart that battle. Oh man, I gotta restart for the palace entrance? Damn it, I'm gonna go through the tutorial stuff again. Come on. We were doing just so good earlier. What? Oh my god! How much of that has to restart? Boy, maybe not as much.
I have something.
Oh no, never mind. I have to read. Oh man, that means I gotta go through the entire tutorial again. Oh, I'm supposed to. I guess I was supposed to do that in order to figure out to. I guess I was supposed to check the main interest, to check out. That is like what we're supposed to do.
Whoa.
I guess we're supposed to check the main entrance in order to look down there, but oh my god. Can't believe this. I was not paying attention to the attacks. We gotta go find the map. Which means I have no choice but to go through the tutorials again, which is so great! I wish I could skip through this! I know how these tutorials work! I don't need to go through this. Can I please skip?
Not bad.
Now I'm just gonna skip through all this and just go for it. I know how to use Showtime already.
It's Showtime!
Gift as beautiful as you!
Gorgeous! I won't let it go to waste!
Dude, I should just screenshot that on my Switch because I kinda like it. Boom. HP care carried over. I know that much, but it doesn't care over then all this. Okay, just gonna fast forward through all of this. Because I really don't want to go through the dialogue again. But,
show me your true
gonna
form.
Fight these guys again. Just so I can just experience all of this. Like, I don't know if I kept that. Oh! Rare one! Oh, there's a rare one here!
Let's show them what's what.
Oh, we gotta do this. We gotta do this now. This changes everything. This changes everything. We can get more money out of this. Blow them up! Man, I'm missing the opportunity to screenshot it again. Screenshot this, though. Look at some money bags.
We took down a rare one.
Okay, missed out on a chance to score that, though.
I mean, get a word for yourself! Let's go!
A spectacular victory!
I should always make sure to heal before, level 22, level 21, right. Level 21.
Level up.
I'm also level 22 now, okay. We can heal as well for Morgana. Nipatra. Look at what that does later. Yes, I'm definitely gonna be fighting the rest of the shadows like last time, just so I can just get Sue down at least.
Karma Popcorn actually does stuff. Okay, gonna sneak up on this guy like last time.
I'll reveal your true form.
All of this is stealth. It's like hiding behind a corner, time it perfectly,
go for the ambush. Mothra seems to be spawning pretty much like last time. Oh, wait. I used the wrong move. This is such a waste. Why did I go for that?
Let's do this.
Oh, you want more? I'm going to use my Garu and sweep through the guy.
Yeah. Victory.
Well, it's done though, regardless. Getting some money off of that.
Okay.
I'm not sure I'll have more money by the time we're done with this, but I should definitely sell treasure whenever we get them though. Okay, more fast forwarding, yada yada yada. Elevator. Already gone through this dialogue. Okay, I still timed that perfectly. Okay, I think I already know they're weak to one killer, so this could be real.
Alright.
All out attack. Wait, no, all out attack. Really?
That was amazing. Two enemies defeated.
Oh wait, one. Never mind.
Get it together.
Just gonna heal itself. Thanks for the fan.
Let's go.
There.
All enemies defeated.
No time to
just
wait.
What I'd expect from you, Joker.
There we go. You got some money.
Okay.
Give me money.
That it.
Yeah, building my Yana back a bit. Not enough to get me back to where I was, but it's a work in progress. Oh shit! Did not do well that time around.
There's a dangerous one in there.
Okay, no. Important to recover from this. Oh yeah, you gotta use nuclear when that comes up. All right, here we go. Here goes nothing. Wait, no, I used the wrong move again. I keep doing this! How do I keep flipping up this badly?
Nice! It exploded! Yeah! Victory!
Oh, okay, I really need to start clicking too fast because I'm always selecting the wrong moves from doing so. Alright, cool, you kick.
I'd like to try this skill soon.
You got a counter as well.
Alright.
Oh, he's level 22.
A stylish victory!
Alright.
Show me your true form!
We're gonna make our way up the stairs this time around. Hopefully I don't goof it up this badly as I did last time. Alright, come on, guys.
Persona! No hold bar!
Nuclear power!
Persona!
That's a bad one.
Come! Go down!
That's the force, man.
Joker's down!
Oh, that's probably why I did so much got some bad damage on me. I was weak to Augie. Ooh, my grind is down.
I got too reckless.
I'll
back out and focus on support.
Persona! Take
back!
Get them down.
Sound good?
Sexy technique. Yeah. Yeah, her design is just like that. That's
okay.
Cool.
That one was pretty troublesome, huh?
Back down to 0% security. Okay, that should get everyone back at health.
I'll reveal your true form.
From K9 to again a feline. From K-line, K-9 to feline. That is quite the transformation. Yeah, get rid of the high pixies so all of them want to be feline. The K-9 to feline, that is. Oh, wait, hold on. Never mind. That doesn't work. Oh, yeah, that's right. I am weak to Augie. I am definitely weak to Augie. I gotta remember that. Oh, wait, doesn't that mean it's weak to Ike? I think he's Jack Frost. I do love Jack Frost, don't I? I better heal. I better heal right now. Don't we got like popcorn or something that I can use to heal myself with?
Let's do this, Joker!
I don't know if I like popcorn, am I gonna... Yeah, that should. Yeah, time for counter attack. Okay. Let's check personas because I know I have Jack Frost because I'm thinking I figured out this guy's weak.
Jack Frost!
It's gotta be Jack. So I'm just gonna use Mafubu. Gotta use the Jack Frost.
Me, help me! Me won't tell Mr. Kaneshiro.
Fine.
Then let's talk once me understand. Me lend you my power.
That one looks pretty gloomy, but don't overthink it. Just go say hi.
Me thought you're not from here and not here. You human? Why come all the way here? You humans take something if you want to help them from us beast, huh?
So?
Your victory pretty much absurd, so me want to ask deep questions. You have wishes, you not? You let go of even after you die?
Everyone's happy.
You die if me happy.
The
end is even better. For me now, me hope you're happy with this.
Goodbye.
Oh, okay, that didn't work out.
We're done here. Let's go. Mm.
Nice work.
Okay, that was clearly not the right response.
Alright.
Pretty linear so far. Oh, I see somebody up ahead. Okay, yeah, there's definitely a canine here.
I have to use the
bathroom if I'm gonna be perfectly honest.
I'll reveal your true form.
We'll ambush him regardless. I don't think I need to went that far, but... Oh, well, at least I know how to take this guy out now, so this shouldn't be too hard.
Prepare yourself.
I just gotta use I'll use the Bufu on the guy, and the rest should be history.
It's time. You're mine.
Mafubu! Hee-ho, mother-flipper!
That was incredible, Joker.
Let's try it. Okay, let's try this again.
Fine.
It looks so depressed. Go easy on it.
Yeah, let's go easy on it. Let's see, for a treasure hunt for girls, I just felt like it. Girls. Red, so can you help me? Okay, yeah, that... Oh, okay, we recovered. Nothing?
Yes. Oh, I am now.
Okay, so that still worked out. Thank you for covering. Okay, nice save, Morgana, because I thought it did not have that. I did not think I was. Okay, yeah, okay. I didn't even look up the combos for this. I really should be, but that kind of worked out.
Okay.
Okay, 0%, and everything should be right at damage now.
Oh, oh. I can tell somebody's coming.
I'll reveal your true form.
You know, actually, after I beat this guy, oh, geez, Mio is playing.
Mio? Mio, can I have those? Mio, I don't want you gnawing on those.
I'm gonna put this on the shelf real quick, so Mio can. Yeah, okay, I think after this, I actually need to pee, so I'm gonna fight these guys, pause real, and then after that, I'm gonna pause real quick so I can stop at the bathroom. Man, I really need to use it. I'm already not an hour, I already have the desire to, like, use the bathroom.
Nice work, team.
So I am just gonna do that real quick. I'm gonna go ahead and get experience for this, I get the money for it, and I should be good to go. So, hold still one moment. I'm just gonna pause real quick. Let me use the restroom real quick, and we should pick up like usual. Just give me 1 second. Alright, I'm back now. Hopefully that didn't take very... I don't think that'd take too long, but I should be back now. Sorry for the little interruption, but we should be good to go now. Got the security down to like 0%, so that's been really helpful. So, okay, I think that... Oh. I think we found one of those elevators, but unfortunately the lift... We have no means of actually controlling it.
It's somewhere.
Well, is that the spot where we can grapple hook? I think it is. Probably gonna have to keep that in mind for later. I think we're making our way. Did we? Wait, haven't we been down here already? I feel like we have. I feel like we have. Okay, I'm not getting lost, am I? Okay, oh no, I see stairs. Actually, nope, this is all blocked off. Can't really do anything with this place.
Somewhere.
Don't see anything else we can go off. This place is also sealed off, so we can't really do much here either. I don't think we can access this. Oh. This seems to be able to pass if you have a particular item. Okay, so at least we got some idea of what we can do. I get the feeling we may have to backtrack a bit here. Oh wait, wait a minute, there is something down there we can check out that I haven't seen yet. Let's wrap up this. This little place we can grab a book, so I don't know how fast shadows spawn, but I'm assuming there is going to be no shadows in the meantime, so I think I have an idea of what we haven't checked yet. Okay, this part of the map is complete. There's something up there. So, I am right to imagine that there is a place that we can grapple hook. But it's a matter of... But I think it's mostly a matter of... How do we do that, though? Oh, I didn't think of opening this door earlier. Oh, okay, I'm glad I did this now. brainwash vial. I'm definitely gonna hold on to that. Oh, okay. There is something here. We can climb. Okay, there is some place we can climb up. I guess we were supposed to go in this room. And if I'm right. Oh, I get it now. This is a shortcut. Oh, I get it. This is a shortcut. Oh, I could have used that and just walked past, skipped past all of that. Oh, that would have been good to know. Wait, this door ain't... Yeah, that door sealed too. So we really can't do anything here. Oh! Okay, we can probably just press that button. I thought we were locked out of this. Okay, this actually makes things easier, so we don't really need to backtrack. This actually helps out. Cool. No, this is actually more of a shortcut, actually. So this means we can. Okay, so that means our next. The next idea is we gotta, like,
look,
navigate our way through
chest.
The rest of this area. Thankfully, there's no staff on duty, so I can just sneak in and get this, battery or something. Can't really go in that way. That's weird. I think that counts like a second entrance. Oh well.
Joker.
Won't open. Okay, so we're locked out of these rooms. But
I can feel it.
Is there anything here that I could use? It doesn't seem like there is. Figure I check now. So we're essentially locked out of this area, so we can't go back into the reception. We can't go back into the reception area. So we kind of have to do some looking around and guessing to figure out where can we find what we are looking for. This will take some doing. Some money here, so I may as well take this while I'm here. What about this door?
Indeed.
No, that door's sealed too, so can't get in there either. See? Yes, there's still some stuff here I can break too. I really should be doing this more often. I'm not getting more money from this considering we're at a bank. When you're at a bank, you would usually get more money from this, right?
I have something.
Okay. Oh wait, I think I find something now. Oh, okay. No wait, nope. I found something now. I think I figured something out. Ah, there we go. Ventilation shaft. Now we're talking. Alright. Shout out to what you do, Joker. Going for an ambush.
I'll reveal your true form.
And looks like we found the security room! Guess all that's left to do is put this under our control!
Persona.
It's the Four Horsemen of the Apocalypse! Who would have guessed? I'm gonna start off with media just so we're all healed up real quick.
Persona.
And nuclear power. Foggy. I haven't tried my food on you guys yet, so I wonder if it actually works. Oh yeah, it all works.
That was incredible.
Hold up. Love your power.
Words aren't getting through.
Oh, okay. I can't get one of you guys. So all on attack. No mercy for you guys then. Ooh yeah. Appears to be some kind of monitoring room. Hope we can find some clues in here.
Hey!
Hey guys! I think I found something! Isn't this some kind of key card?
Oh?
But over here is a map. As expected. There seems to be quite a huge, large basement floor.
That's where the treasure is.
Hmm.
However, only a portion of it is depicted here. Unless we can obtain another map, we won't know for certain.
A curiously glance shows this building alone has one underground level. Probably won't make sense to head there. It probably makes sense to head there first.
Shall we go to that elevator we found earlier then? This should probably be our last reserve first.
First, let's see if there's anywhere we can use this key card. Oh, didn't we pass a door we couldn't open on the way here?
Okay.
Yeah, let's go check it out. Yeah, I think our first order of business here is
this is actually a pretty fancy security room. Not gonna lie.
How about the key card we found earlier? That may work. Hey, Mio. Meow! Meow! I appreciate your contributions, Mio. Hey, Mio. Hey, Babu. Hey, Babu. How you doing, Babu? I'm gonna climb atop my shoulders. Okay. You can climb up there. Okay, so I think we essentially got what we need now, so this will solve our sealed door problems. Oh. Just sliding in here, we're gonna open these doors up, right?
There we go.
That's like our first step to solving our problems. Hmm? Oh, so that's how we're gonna sneak in. Get on the elevator.
Well.
Perceptive as usual, Joker. We should build a ride on top of the elevator.
I see. We sneak atop it, then wait for it to move on its own.
It does sound like a plan will take us further down.
Let's go.
Alright, let's get on there. Alright, that seems like our plan. At least we got something secure for us. I think the first thing I want to do first is, I know that there was another locked door. I want to see if that opens up, that gets opened up first, because I know we've, had to pass over that. The room may be absolutely optional, but, like, there's no card device, so, figured as much. So, if I'm to guess, I'm assuming that is, like, gonna be our shortcut back. Or when we need it. When we get able to get down in the basement. So that's like the right idea for what I'm getting at. Alright. We're gonna make our jump down here.
Yes.
Very well. We just simply need to wait for the move now.
Oh, that's anxiety inducing. It's like out of Star Wars Revenge of the Sith.
Where we go on top of the elevator fighting battle droids and such.
But we certainly found our way down. It seems like we're going through like a series of ventilation shafts. Ooh. Okay, I got a good feel for this place now. No shadows though, so security is surprisingly pretty light in this location. Yeah, it's safe to jump down.
Mm-hmm.
So this is the basement. Oh, security, listen up!
That counts, Geo. Looks like some rats has infestated the place. Under no circumstances let them further down. Strengthen security as much as you can. Understood?
It looks like.
This is painfully obvious where the trigger is now.
The map from earlier didn't show that much. There's another one somewhere. In any case, heading down should be our best move. Let's keep our eyes out for our maps that we're about to explore. Yep. Kind of figured where you get the best stuff. Kind of figured that it's gonna be like deeper down into the basement. So this is where the real fun
is.
Okay, cool. Safe room. I was wondering when these are gonna pop
usable.
Up.
Let's take
this
a break, Joker.
Looks usable. Let's take a break here, Joker. Let's make a note of this place. We can come back here later. Alright.
I'll just add this.
Gonna go ahead and... Yeah, no security. Well, for now, but as we get deeper in, there's gonna be a lot more. So I'm gonna go ahead and, like, save here and change up our party. I'm gonna go back to the bank entrance. And go up with the team layout I wanted to go with in the first place. So yeah. And so yeah. Anyways, Ryuji!
Joker!
Huh? And Yusuke, you are gonna be up.
Yeah!
What is the matter?
I'll be counting.
What it looks like.
Place hands.
Understand.
Alright, you guys are up. And I wanna go ahead and go into the Velvet Room. So I can get some more.
Do you need something?
Get some more Persona fusions. Alright, Igor. Let's see what I can fuse.
Time for some rehab. Let's execute
fusion. I think
I
can get some new fusions now, from what I can guess. The Nige Maitama.
A strong
okay,
persona,
that
indeed.
I really don't want that, ew.
I see. A strong persona, indeed.
So this is strong in strength and light. And weak to death. Keeping him in mind. I'm not sure if that's what I want to fuse my Matador
for. Not terrible, but not-
You okay with this?
I don't really like that either, not the horse.
You okay with this?
I don't want to give him a Mark Sen for that.
I see. A strong- I see. A strong persona, indeed.
Morpheus.
Looks pretty tough.
I see. A strong persona, indeed.
Looks pretty tough. You okay with this?
Yeah, I'm not really feeling that either. I like Kaguya. I'm beginning to find good with Kaguya, so I don't really want to get that up. Jeez.
Not terrible.
Who I really want here.
Looks pretty tough.
It's not really good I really want right now.
You change your mind?
I think I'm gonna be good for now.
Are you finished?
It's like, I don't think I want any of these. Actually, I think before I leave, we'll have to talk to the sisters again. What's the penalty for? I may know Yuzume was to have the skill free.
Hmm?
Oh, yeah, I can... Okay, you know what? I could probably buy one of those.
No slacking off!
But I think I need the money in the meantime, so... I don't think I can exactly do that right now. Yame no Yuzume. Okay, Banker Passageway.
We've arrived!
Okay, so... First things first. I think everyone's pretty good here in terms of healing, but SP is a little bit concerning, so we'll definitely get some SP up. Take care of that at least.
Alright.
And I think we should be good to go in the meantime. Now, with that being said, I think we're fine for now. No sign of shadow just yet. Seems like the rest of the shadows are gonna be in the other rooms.
Oh!
Wait, that's... Okay, now I'm noticing this. Stay away from the cameras. See, this is where Third Eye becomes reliable here. Don't step on the cameras. Oh, this looks like a switch, so I think we can turn it off. At least, that's what I think it does, right?
This is...
Yeah, nothing like a good little sabotage.
Nice going!
There we go. Oh, I get it! We can break this shit to kill the cameras! There, that'll do. Shadow's gonna be waiting for us.
Don't hear it.
Oh crap, that was close! But we'll have to get through this area. Let's do this, guys.
Show me your true form.
Okay, Otto, show me your true form. We're just gonna go straight for it.
I already know this, But inflicting status ailments on our enemies is a very useful.
I mean, we know that already, Makoto.
Especially recommend it when you can't take advantage of an opponent's weaknesses.
I know that. I know that. I don't think I figured out this guy's weakness yet.
My persona.
But that's assuming.
Knockdown,
oh yeah! Oh yeah! Status ailments. Let's talk. Okay.
Oh, this is dumb. What's the bottom talking?
Oh yeah, mandatory fine, which means we can't really find the truth. Or make it a persona. Justice has prevailed. I'm with screenshot in these.
What do you want to do, Joker?
Alright. Okay, I might be right about this. Okay, if I'm right about this, I didn't notice!
What?
The path's been blocked! Seems like the security cameras are hooked up to the larger security
system. No way,
system.
Man!
So, what are we gonna do? We're getting through like this. We're all part of the same system. We could destroy the electro box that controls them. That might be our only option at the moment.
Alright, that settles it.
Alright then, let's get looking for an electrical box!
I have something.
Yeah, that kinda screwed up our security. Yeah, we can't go that way. But I already know what that place is. I'm assuming that's where our shortcut is. To like the top floor. We just can't go in there right now. Oh no, I'm not. Getting a bit too reckless here.
I'll reveal your true form.
I've gotta be real careful this time. Again, I really need
my other son.
Third eye more often, but like, I may. Okay, I don't have anything to do with seeing these guys. These are bulkier slimes. Black slimes, that.
You're mine.
What are you guys, like, transfer and sponge? Oh, lightning seems to be what they're weak to.
Let's go, Captain!
Okay, it seems like I figured that out already.
Just help me, I swear I ain't gonna tell Miss Cutter's Gerald! Who's Jock? I can't just lay my bear the same John Smoe.
Just look at it. Try calming its nerves.
This shit's hilarious. Why are you so desperate?
I want girls like me.
Girls? Not a reason to hurt me like this? No, I'm basically thinking about your senpai. Just think about the hierarchy. You'd be a little more strict, wouldn't you?
Alright, senpai.
Wow. You're really putting effort into this, huh? Yeah. Well, that means we're coming for the same, dude. Whoa, dude, it's all coming back! I'm not chilling this here. I'm gonna see if souls of you humans. I'm Black Goose, and now long I'm you.
There we go. Now we're talking.
You've got a new mask, Joker.
That's aimed for another persona down. No money for that, but we got a return out of it.
I can feel
security
it.
Security down the boot. Something over this way, too. Well, there's a little small room here. I wonder what this is about.
Hey, look!
Electric! Oh, yeah, that's gonna shut down the cameras. That double throw will come in handy. I'm glad I went down here. Clamp. Took out the camera from this room.
Shadow identified. Await.
Okay, I totally ran over that guy.
This way!
Smash it up. Yeah. Oh, that takes care of the cameras from the stairs. So, they're gonna back off now.
Yeah.
MK, that should have killed the cameras.
Hey.
Yeah, that's problem solved. That is a problem solved. So if I'm right about this, those stairs are gonna take us back up to the first floor. And that'll give us like a little shortcut for any reason we may want to go back there. I'm starting to get the idea here.
Whoa.
Let's see if I'm right about this, though. This could be something else completely. Oh no, oh no. Whoa, what is this? It is an exceedingly spacious route. According to the map, we should be able to head down from here.
Hey, did you hear? Sounds like those intruders are wrecking havoc in here.
Hey.
Hmm? Quiet down. Here's someone talking.
Oh, Flores and Mr. Conchichiro ordered us to. Yeah, but still. I mean, those two keys to happen.
Keys? What are those shadows talking about? I wasn't able to pick up everything they said. If we can get closer. No, they ran off. Okay.
Or surveillance cameras.
There's shadows in here. It's probably too dangerous to get any closer right now. I'm curious about the conversation they were having. There's nothing we can do at the moment. For now, let's just focus on finding a way down.
I can see it.
There's... Oh, there's a breaker. Wait, no, there's a breaker here, so I can just... I can just break this, right?
Okay.
Okay, that only took down, like, two of those.
Alright, a chest!
Exactly take them
Joker,
all down.
It's a treasure chest!
Oh, right. I forgot about this.
Oh!
Still got some lockpicks, though. May as well make use of it! Gangstar.
Whoa!
Yeah, let's give it to Ryuji. Right. I don't think I've got him some new weapons, so... this will make up for the time being. So, for the time being... we're not gonna be able to get over there, but I think for now, I think this is like the place we were supposed to go, but there was one room we didn't check yet, and I at least want to check that before. Well, I thought this was gonna be a shortcut. This actually ended up, this is actually somewhere we're supposed to go.
Shadow ahead. Take caution.
Oh yeah, that's right, shadow.
A shadow. Be careful.
I'll reveal your true form.
I'll reveal your true form.
Wow.
Okay, catch it. Oh, wait, my fubu.
Go on.
Oh, nice one, Fox.
Let's go.
Do it again.
That hit its weak point. Keep it going, Fox.
Get
good one, Fox.
Oh,
I'll use my persona.
Got that pretty well. Nuclear power!
Nice! It exploded!
Victory is ours.
Yeah!
That took care of everyone here. Good money, too. 21 now.
New move! What
oh, Mazio, about time you got that.
Okay.
I was wondering where you're gonna get that.
Good work. Keep it up.
Yes, now we get into this room. I want to go in here because, like, I don't want to miss out on anything. I think this is just a treasure room, so... Black Rock, okay, I'll have to check out what that does later, but...
somewhere.
I don't think there's anything else in the meantime. No, but I think I've covered just about everything in this room. So, I think the scene should be quieter in this room now. So, at least now... we can at least try getting to the lower floors. Alright. Now our main focus is going to be on this puzzle, so... the lower floor here, which is going to lead to a...
whoa!
Is this some kind of vault? According to the map, there's a great deal more beyond here.
Then this is not a vault, but a patron of sorts. Terminals must be how you open it.
But
both of them have keyholes. Meaning we'll need to get two keys beyond this area.
For real? Ah, oh, it's such a pain in the ass how to secure this place is.
That's the chest.
Oh.
Yeah, you could be right. They weren't going on about some kind of key, so maybe they know where it is. That sounds likely to me. Alright, let's get back to that room. Hold on, don't forget about the security cameras. Good point, they're a pain.
We should have activated the security cameras first.
Yeah, that should be like our first thing on the to-do list here. But wait, oh, this guy's got some access to more rooms. So, I think we know how we can activate some of those security cameras. I'm just by going into some of these
scenes.
See a place we can climb up here. Okay.
Joker! A treasure chest! Let's open it!
There's a treasure room here. I gave up a snuff soul. And we can use this key card to like let us out of here. Thank you very much. Oh, they got me. Okay, but I'm at least getting some idea of how this works now. Yeah, that guy's just gonna
prepare yourself.
Get that evasion up.
Let's go. There.
Woohoo!
Looking cool, Joker.
It's time. Ravage them.
Woohoo!
Joker, right in their weak spot.
No way.
Okay, now for your turn. Let's use that Mazio.
Enemy defeated.
Do not
go,
move
give me more.
Just gonna all out attack on these guys. I already got a percent of them. Yeah.
Okay.
Piece of cake.
Did I forget there were cameras here? Oh, that's right. I really need to be third eyeing more. There are security cameras in this area. Really bad if I've done this up.
See it.
Gotta be real careful here.
Hey.
Use this device to open a door. Okay. That's good. Open the door. Takes us up the stairs. Oh, so that's where the shortcut is. Okay, I get it now. And for I'm gonna guess, the shadows are respawned, so that's our shortcut back. For any reason, we may want to go back there, but I don't think there is, unless there's like a will seed I missed somewhere. But I honestly doubt it. I think I've combed everything in that area, though. Get out of here, too.
I'll reveal your true form.
Okay, I ambushed this guy pretty easy though.
Persona!
Okay,
Persona!
Remember what Captain Jim
says. Two on the floor! Go get it, Persona!
Let's do it again.
That was amazing! Two enemies defeated!
Yeah, yeah.
Victory is ours!
Took him down pretty easily.
Spectacular victory!
We should get our security down back down at least. Oh, cool, Makoto level up. It sounds like our first level up we've gotten for since we came down here. Who's broke one of the security cameras? Oh, let's turn them all off.
Yes!
We shut down quite a few cameras now. Do you think we'd be able to get that out of the room now? Okay, so that is what we were supposed to do. Alright. So we can't get into that room now. Okay, but it doesn't shut down those cameras.
See it.
Show me your true form.
Okay, I got a little confident there.
Alright.
My bad. My bad here. I am so sorry.
Persona. Someone finish it. Come. There.
The boo-boo.
Let me handle this.
Alright. Oh, you, man. Hold up! I give up! Give me a break already!
Yeah, fine.
The last move,
I guess I'll talk first. I would have thought if I'm gonna help you after.
It seems jolly. Try cracking a joke.
You did one hell of a job goring me like this. Go to X. How do you work out? At the gym from hell. Put in that much effort? I'm impressed. Maybe it's a generation gap, but I just can't get what your deal is, Sonny. What in the hell are you trying to tell me anyway?
Why do we fight?
Hey, you're not lording over me right now, are you? Hey, what a coincidence. Why, that's exactly. Hey, can't believe it. I remember now. I'm no show in this place. I used to be living in that there sea of the human soul. Now on, Kameoni. No need for honorifics, Sonny.
Cool, nice to have you. Guess it's nice to have an Oni on our side. I get another 100%,
huh? Incredible, Joker.
Yeah, I got a little cocky all there. Right. That didn't shut down all the cameras. I really need to be third eyeing more often. Yeah, it's a lot more green, so now I can tell that there is a... I can definitely tell that there is a place where there's supposed to be a camera. So I gotta be really careful from here on out. At least now I got a good idea of where I should be there. And, well, it looks like there are no more cameras. Oh wait, no, this is like the vault room. But there is still stuff that we can look at here on the other side, so that might be worth checking out still. Yeah, there's no more cameras here. We can actually use this place just fine. Except the vents are closed, so... Oh wait, no, that's in the wrong room. But, right, but yeah, the cameras are down.
Oh!
Alright, we made so far. Looks like there are shadows in there. Decide to listen on all of them.
That is the truth. Oh, are you really that concerned? Don't be. We have the keys to need, so... We have the keys they need, so things should be good okay as long as you keep protected.
What?
Wait. Talking about those two keys?
Just like a spec. Those are highly likely to be what the happens to be the treachery.
What are we gonna do then? Beat him up and take the keys?
Listen up!
Billy Skull? Just look at them. They're not there with sadness. Anyone charging such important items must be extremely strong. There are two of them, deal. The almost one would be tough. Plus, they could go and sound the alarm. Let's just observe for now. I really don't like they're going anywhere, though. Why don't we split up and beat them individually? How would we do that? Remember that monitor room upstairs? The room we got to the map? There was some communication equipment there as well. We can use that to lure one away. That's a great idea.
Yeah!
I agree. Sounds a lot safer than finding them both at the same time. Alright, we'll leave this part to our resident intellectual.
Thank you very much.
Thanks. First, we need to head to the monitor room. Think we should head over there now, Joker? That's right there. And we're gonna go fast travel.
I can see it.
Into the security room. And from here. Okay, we'll give it a try. Are we ready? Let's do it. Okay, stay quiet during this. Come in, security room. This is the monitoring room. We've been ambushed by intruders. Requesting backup immediately. One person would be perfect. Roger that. We'll send someone your way at once. There we go. All we need to do now is wait for the enemy. Ah, took the bait.
Really need some sports drink.
Huh? Someone in here. Not exactly.
This was a trap, you bastards! Oh god, he's got a knife!
Persona!
Alright, now here-
here's the fun part, trying to figure out their weakness to this guy. I'm like, this is a new guy entirely. But like, he's a dual
knight?
From what I'm guessing out here?
Let's go. This isn't it.
Alright, I'm gonna change the stoner real quick. Strike out. First off, I wanna try Kaguya.
Go down.
I don't really see what that does. Neutral damage. Theo, what does that do? Okay, he's weak to lightning, so that works. All out attack, since I know you're not gonna accept mercy for
boss.
Freaking Baron. Right key? Oh, we had a key! Guess that went pretty well, huh?
All right.
That means she'll be on one shot to that security room. Snatch the other key from me, still can. That's right there. Then we get fast travel here too, that's pretty awesome. And the door's unlocked as well, so this will actually make things pretty easy. I'm gonna have to refill my real quick before doing this. But I think this should be no problem. Why isn't he coming back? Something have happened?
Now then.
We'll be heading right into the battle when we charge in there. Ready for this? Perfectly ready.
Yes.
Okay, let's go. Who are you? We're here if you have a key. What? In that calm earlier. How dare you? Oh, he's just like the other guy, except I think this guy's like purple. And he got them butter now. Lightning worked on the other guy, but okay, this guy's tweaked to nuclear. That was fast to figure out. Okay, I don't need a frame. I don't need to go through all the controls to figure this one out. So this works out just fine. Look at half his HP down. That was pretty awesome. Okay, the lightning. Okay, lightning.
Go down.
I know how to take care of this guy now. Alright, here we go. Finish it up.
Finish him!
Justice has prevailed. Get my money for it.
Okay.
That's the left key. Perfect. He's now obtained both keys. Oh, just one moment. Doesn't this map have a little more information than our own?
Nice!
Huh, you're right, you are! Well done, Queen! Maybe we can tell us what the bank is like further down. How's it look? You see where the treasure is? Well, the most suspicious area would be this part. Look here. There's an elevator to leave down. The treasure must be passed
indeed.
There. The map seems to indicate the area beyond the partition is large as well. I'm sure security is getting more intense from here onward too. We just need to be careful. Well, there's still a lot more to this palace from what it looks like. I don't even think we're even halfway done. It's like, I don't even see the indication where the next... Because I don't even see where the next palace is.
Yeesh.
That door is locked. So... can't get anything from there. But, there's still more over here.
Hmm. Joker!
I have something.
Oh, we'll see. That's right. There is one nearby. There's a Wilsey nearby. Okay. I'm glad I make this detour because, like, there might be something here worthwhile.
I can feel it.
This tells us something now. I think we got our first Wilsey here. Alright.
Huh. A treasure
chest. This tells us something. Oh, strong dude here. Strong boy here.
Show me your true form.
I better ambush this guy. I'm gonna fight him. I'm feeling a little confident about this one. As long as I know what sweet is there. Fine.
Let's go. Surprisingly tough.
Oh, yeah.
Persona!
Oh, we got a counter for lightning. Oh, this one's actually pretty exceptionally strong. Oh, you know what, actually, I think I might have made a big mistake here. Oh, I am
concerned.
Oh, no, I am worried I made a big mistake here. I have a feeling that I should not have come to try and fight this guy.
Awaiting orders, Joker.
Oh, boy. Let's see here.
This one.
Let's get Makoto back up.
Thank you.
Play off, would ya?
Oh, no. I feel like I made a mistake here. We might want to escape. Like, I don't know what's gonna work on this guy.
You're mine.
Oh, he's resistant to that. Okay, that did some critical damage. Should I talk to this guy? Show me the money. Okay, no, we're just gonna all attack this guy.
Persona!
I'm gonna have to use my HP just to be safe, because I'm scared this guy's gonna KO us. Get an instant.
Give me my cue, Joker!
I guess someone that can heal all allies, or is that it? Because if I have to, I may just have to, like.
There we go!
Joker. That's probably going to be his biggest bet right now.
You will hold them!
Thanks for me!
I'm just gonna be a way out of this!
Yeah!
You gotta help him! Everyone, watch your help!
Let's go!
Yeah, this is pretty bad. Yeah, not good. Yeah, this guy has a really likelihood of killing us. Okay, he hasn't found an opening yet, so that's. Well, this is getting pretty scary. I keep screwing around. If I can't find an opening, we might actually be in trouble here.
What's
my next move? Go for like a revive or something. Okay, there's a bomb of life I can use. I'm gonna use that for revive for Yuji.
That up.
Oh, this actually is pretty scary right now.
You ready?
Okay, no, we're getting out of here. We're not fooling around with this guy. Yeah, I am not fooling around with this guy. I am getting away. I am getting away from this dude. It's like, we can vanish it though.
I have something.
Yeah, that is pretty scary. We'll see here though, so I'm gonna take it. Uh-huh. Red blood seed. I'll gladly take this.
Found a will seed! Oh, they're so creepy.
They're pretty cool though, not gonna lie. I'll notice. Oh shit, he's back. I really don't wanna mess with this guy. Okay, like I don't think I have anything that has like I don't think I have anything that has. Oh no, he. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no! No! God, they got High Pixie too! I really don't want to fight this guy!
Aline's injured! She needs some help!
Okay, no, no! Can't escape. Oh no, oh god, I can't escape. Oh no! I may have gotten myself into some trouble here!
Someone finish it!
Oh my god, no! Oh, this is not good.
Thank you.
I really do not want to be messing with this guy. Cause this guy's essentially got us cornered. I forgot this guy had a counter on him. Oh, okay, he's still asleep, so.
Queen, wake up! It'll be a problem if we get attacked now!
Technical. So, physical attack seems to be the best thing I can work with here. But he's putting everyone to sleep, so this is really gonna help us out here.
Queen's injured! She needs some help!
Persona!
Oh, no. This is not looking well. Do I have anything else that revives? Okay, I think I've used up my bomb of life here. Oh god, I can't escape. This is bad. I cannot escape. And I don't really see anywhere out way we can get out of this. Oh, what am I supposed to do here? Big boss is gonna be a. There has to be someone I can get rid of status ailments. No, I gotta awake. Okay, I gotta awake incense.
Time for this.
I can use that on Joker.
The enemy still got the
okay, I can use that.
Some other way.
Come.
The problem is I haven't figured out what this guy is weak to. But I do know one thing at least. I know I can use my technicals and oh, this got media. I'm gonna use media.
All right. Thank you.
Yeah, Makoto's. I don't think I'm gonna be able to revive Makoto. It's a problem.
I need.
Okay, no. Okay, I missed.
What? We've got several passages. This attack.
Oh no, I've lost it. No, I've lost this match. There is like no way I'm getting out of this. I have screwed myself like royally here. Which means I'm probably gonna have to redo most of this. Please.
Answer me!
There was like no way out of that. I kind of screwed myself into a corner. How much do I have to start over? Wait, hold on. How much do I have to start? Only Mech Speed and money are. Oh, I have to start over. There's a lot I gotta restart over now. Ugh, I gotta do that all over again. No! Swear. Gotta be kidding me. So late into the stream, too. Ugh.
Well, let's do it.
Fine, you know what? I guess this is where we can stop for now. Yeah, we've already gone long enough at this. May as well stop here for the time being. So, alright. So, it's been a pretty good game so far. We're now into, we're now making ourselves deep into the palace. So, I guess for now, this is gonna be where I'm calling quits. Yeah, because, I am not in the mood to do all that over. So with that being said, that is just where it is going to wrap up for the time being. Hope it has all been a good week. Hope everyone has a good week. I will once again be updating the schedule as usual, so you can be informed of what time I will be streaming and such. So you can keep an eye on that. So like I said before, every Saturday, that's when I update my schedule, so by then you will know when I will be streaming. So with that being said, I will see you all guys later. Thank you all for coming. Thank you for everyone that's been tuning into the stream. But with that being said, I am signing off for the evening. I'm going to take it easy for the night. Probably watch Sugar Conroy's Pokemon Black and White Let's Play while I'm at it. But then with that being said,
Cool Pika,
we'll pick up with the rest of Kanoshiro's Palace next time, next stream. Catch you all later.